As I looked out the window, I saw my neighbors playing outside, but I knew I didn't belong out there. And I thought to myself, what a disgrace I am. Something caught my eye. Could it be? It's Lamberti. I ran to him and he embraced me with his fuzzy tentacles. And he tells me I'm home now. He picks me up with his sticky tentacles and throws me against the wall. I am sad now. I know he's doing it for a good cause. He flails his tentacles at me and I feel violated. He puts his finger upon my lips and he tells me to shush. I feel calm now and he has soothed my soul. Then I look to my right and I see Lamberti twerking. I dash for the door, but he grabs me with his tentacles and throws me against the bed.
Just like a silk, soft and cuddly, hug me up like a quilt. I'm a lyrical lover, now take me thin or filled with my sexual physique. You know me well, Bill, do me, oh my, well, can't you tell? I'm just like a turtle crawling out of my shell. Girl, you captivate my body, put me under a spell. With your couscous perfume, I love your sweet smell. You're the young girl who can ring my bell and I can take rejection. So you tell me go to well, I'm bombastic. Really fantastic, touch me on my back, she says I'm Mr. Roe. Romantic, call me fantastic, she touch me on my back, she says I'm Mr. Boom, 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 busting. Really fantastic, touch me on my back, she call me Mr. Roe. Romantic, really fantastic, she touch me on my back, she says I'm Mr. Boom.